starts the thing.
No.
No, no, no,
no, no, no, no.
Wait, 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 wait. Go ahead, Dave. Don't forget the March 28th Lenten service at noon.
at the Leatherwood Church with Pastor Doug Henry. And if you're putting a flower on the altar, let Deb White know if you want that to be an honor or memory of someone. And then Monday Thursday is a program here at the church. And day camp is the 30th, and then the crosswalk is also that day at 1 o'clock for meeting behind the church. And it says in the bulletin, Good Friday service at Open Church of God. I'm presuming that's at noon. It doesn't say, but that's what I'm presuming. And then Easter Sunday is next week, and you're going to have a choice of two Sunday services to go to locally. They both begin at 1 o'clock, and they both will have a breakfast afterward. I'm sorry, You can either go at 1 o'clock in the morning to be early, or go at 1 o'clock in the afternoon to be late. 7 o'clock a.m. on the dot. The first one's at Fairmont City with Randy Nicewong, and the second one is at the Church of God on the Rhymesburg Road. And there's a sign-up sheet going around somewhere to help out with the co-op dinner on April 14th at the Hawthorne Fire Hall. So that's going around somewhere. If you want to help out and haven't seen that sheet, see Jane. And then today the community choir is going to present the Easter cantata entitled When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. And this is at 2 o'clock at the First Church of God on Rhymesburg Road. And they'll present their second cantata on Good Friday at 7 o'clock in the evening. And please try to support the community choir. They've worked very hard on this, and I know it's a beautiful cantata. And Mary Lou and Debbie, stand up, please. For those of you who don't know, Mary Lou has directed 31 Easter cantatas and 32 Christmas cantatas, so that makes 63 cantatas Mary Lou has directed. And Deb has played the piano for all of the cantatas except one. And I understand that was when she was pregnant with Matthew, and she wasn't sure she should commit to playing the piano. So she's been out there 64 times. So we just thank you for what you do for us and for the community, and you're a blessing to us. Thank you. Okay, I have one last joke. This is about Doug. And Doug lived all his life in the Florida Keys, and he was on his deathbed, and he knew the end was near. And his wife, his nurses, and his children were in the hospital room with him. And he asked for two witnesses to be present and a camcorder to be in place to record his last wishes. And when all was ready, he began to speak. My son, Bernie, I want you to take the Ocean Reef houses. My daughter, Sybil, you take the apartments between mile marker 100 and Travemere. My son, Jamie, I want you to take the offices over in the Marathon Government Center. Sarah, my dear wife, please take all the residential buildings on the bayside of Blackwater Sound. The nurse and the witnesses were just blown away. They could not believe the extensive holdings that Doug had. So the nurse said to his wife, well, your husband must have been a hard worker to accumulate all that property. And his wife says, no, he was the paper carrier. We have one more announcement. Any other announcements? Okay. Please rise for our first hymn in the black hymnal, page 2113.
All that we are, trusting you to forgive our sins. tonight's one. As we get ready to pick up our offering, let us now prepare our hearts and our minds for the giving of our gifts.
this brings us to the time when we can offer up our joys and our concerns. And we have a report from the youth.
The youth is thankful for school almost being over and Easter break coming up, as well as delivering the breakfast boxes this morning. And we just hope that all the people that delivered it will be fed through their stomach and through their soul. Just let them know that Jesus is with them.
Amen. I have on this prayer list from the Sunday school class, Dean Moore, Kay Bowser, Charles Miller, Jan McGarity, Chuck Trout, Alan Belt, Pastor Bud, Pastor Cindy, Evelyn Kunzelman family, Vicki Knight, Naomi Wall, Luella. Is it Luella or is that Lucille? Is that Lucille? Lucille, Paul Wheeler, our country, our president, our government, our family, the shooting.